We are going in depth today on water. Water use is a weird thing to compare across regions. People living in cooler, wetter regions need less water for irrigation. But still, scarcity in dry areas like ours forces choices, and Utahns do use a lot more water than most Americans. Here's how.
We're going to use 2015 numbers from the U.S. Geological Survey Water Census, so they don't include conservation measures since then. They show, on average, each Utah used 212 gallons per day. But average doesn't mean much. The USGS says Davis County residents used 75 gallons per day, while Morgan County residents averaged over 3,500. Look at the total public use in counties. This is overall, and the differences are stunning. Utah County used far more water than the much more populous Salt Lake County. Morgan County is fifth on the list with between 8 and 9,000 residents. But before saying too much, other uses dwarf public use. Imagine this pie chart was a pool of all the water used for crops, golf courses, and public supply in Utah each day. You may need to get closer to your TV to spot the sliver of pie the public uses. So where does that other water go? For golf, the counties in blue here use the most water to wet their links. Salt Lake and Washington counties top this list. But Salt Lake has a lot more golf courses. Taken per acre, Washington County used 2,500 gallons per acre per day. In Summit County, they used half that amount per acre. As for crops irrigated, the dark green counties here use the most water. Box Elder County alone used 10 times more water for crops than the entire state used as public water supply.
Another thing to keep in mind, water use, of course, is regional. A person in Salt Lake City is impacted by water use in Provo, but neither will benefit directly from water saved in St. George or Logan. On Fox13Now.com, you can look at those charts we had and the maps and see those numbers for your area. Live in studio, Max Roth, Fox 13 News, Utah.